It was out of the box. Now the Canucks with it, and JT Miller, former first rounder by the Rangers back in 2011. Blues chipping ahead, but not out. Here's Garland again, stripped of the puck by Barbashev, and a two-on-one with Perron. Barbashev to Perron, in on goal. He scores! What a goal!
Connor Garland tries to go one-on-one as he enters the zone, and the smallest forward with great hands right there gets poked away by Barbashev with one hand on his stick, and this is an outstanding pass by Barbashev to David Perron. The defenseman prematurely slides. That leaves Perron with plenty of time to settle it down, and the goaltender, Halak, actually got it with his left pad, and it went off the pad, and again, a game of breaks right there, a game of inches, and the Blues get a break with that two-on-one.
And David Perron gets his 23rd of the year, his 11th goal,